Right, so what we're doing here is we're running through a few self-tests with the laptop for the first time. If you listen carefully, I'll turn the fan on and off. And that should turn the radiator fan on and off, but I've got the fuse removed at the moment. Let's just check the shift lights. Should see the blue lights come on. There they are. They will come on and off as and when the ECU tells them to. Another interesting one is the injectors. If you click it on, you should be able to hear the injectors now cycling through at different speeds. And the next test to do now is to put a spark plug in the cops and see if we can get some sparks. So far so good.